Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you how to disable Google personalized ads on Infinix SMART 8. So to do this, we have to go whatever Google application. For me, it will be Gmail. Here we click on the right corner in our profile, and here we click Google account. Now we go to the data and privacy, scroll down and go to the personalized ads. And as you can see, my personalized ads are already turned off. But you can do this here. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.